you look at me, you looking at a star.
Up next, it's a UFC heavyweight showdown. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight fight.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds of the UFC heavyweight. Fighting a mixed martial artist. He stands 6 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 265 pounds. Fighting out of Las Vegas, Nevada, USA, Bernard. And now he's his opponent, fighting out of Redmond, a Muay Thai fighter. He stands 6 feet 5 inches tall, weighing in at 250 pounds. Fighting out of Las Vegas, Nevada, King. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the Octagon, Dan Mergliotta.
Dan Mergliotta, our referee. And here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. King with the strong combination. Both men looking to do damage early.
Oh, that's a good shot right there. Very good shot.
Wow!
Wow!
Oh, and he's down!
Oh, he missed that kick.
Oh, man, that leg kick did some damage. Oh, powerful kicks. Strong jab. Wow, another big jab scores. Great jab by Awesome.
Wow, what a back and forth exchange.
Big kick misses.
Nice inside leg kick.
He's really doing a good job of controlling distance and getting off these shots.
And there's a nice straight by Austin.
Hit him with the right hand.
Oh, he got hurt! Man, he's in big trouble here.
Oh, head kick!
The kick!
Shot that lands. And another perfectly placed strike. Very impressive striking going on in that round.
The beautiful Lariani.
Second round.
That last round was absolutely insane. Both guys got rocked. If they continue at that pace, someone's going to sleep in this round.
And again, he's able to connect with the leg kick. He's done a really good job here so far, Joe. And he's going to take the spring out of his opponent's step. Solid kick by Austin.
And he's down.
King gets back up again.
They're both going for it, Mike.
Man, a ton of damage has been done. And his left eye is really starting to swell up.
Good punches.
He blocks the punch. Joe, he's keeping very busy. Look at the numbers. Total strikes line. Joe, he continues to defend. Man, he really turned on that inside leg kick. King with the combination. Oh, that's a strong Muay Thai plum clinch.
That's a hard uppercut.
Down. Nicely done.
Guard. Now he's in guard.
Under three now.
Uh-oh.
He's got some space now. He's posturing up.
Showing good defense, covering up, stopping that ground and pound.
Looking to finish it right here, Joe.
Moves to half guard.
He got his hips well enough to get back to half guard.
Excellent punch.
King gets back up again. He fights off the clinch.
That was a brutal right leg kick, Mike. He's got some outstanding kicks.
Man, the damage to his thigh is so excessive. I don't know how much longer he can stay in this fight.
Look at this.
Oh, and another leg.
Oh! Oh, he's hurt! That was a big elbow.
Trying to stay out of trouble here.
He connects with the head kick. Big shot.
What a jab.
Go to their corners for the third and final round.
And here it is again, another angle.
Last round, guys. You ready? You ready?
Third and final round.
Starting off this round, you gotta think he's probably still hurt from that last round. He's gonna wanna move and avoid taking damage early.
Failed attempt.
Whoa! Oh, and he lands the head kick. Hard jab.
Wow. Man, big strike.
Left hand. There's a left that connects.
Oh, head kick.
Oh, he's
hit. This could be it.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Oh, over the top.
That's a solid hook.
Big takedown.
Remain in this third and final round.
Nary swung with a haymaker.
Nice inside leg kick.
And he connects.
Both men landing in that exchange. He's taking some shots now.
That huge head kick was blocked.
Joe, he's really on point with his strikes tonight.
It appears that cut is getting worse. He's moving to the left, avoiding his opponent's big left hand.
Look at that! Oh, my!
Back to his feet again. Amazing.
Big right hand.
Big vicious elbow. Elbow lands to the head. Lands another vicious elbow.
Big shot!
Wow! This could be it right here.
Section.
Nice body kick. Oh,
there's
big
the kick
head
again,
kick.
Joe.
Wow!
He's out cold.
It is all over!
Landed a hard kick for the knockout.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
Let's take another look at the huge roundhouse kick that ended this fight. As soon as it lands, this contest is over. We can see it from a different angle here. Look at the power in this roundhouse kick. And when it lands, the fight is done. Great angle here. Boom! And he's out.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Migliotta has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 49 seconds of the third round. Declared the winner by knockout.
Here he is, your winner by knockout.